Construction of quadrilateral. A triangle have three sides, is it? So triangle ku three sides we need. Draw panamna anywhere, any measurements use panni draw panali we need triangles only. Quadrilateral have four sides. So adha draw panna we have different shapes. Four sides is given. This also quadrilateral, quadrilateral, quadrilateral. Some particular quadrilateral we need five measures because diagonal angles is given na, so five measurements we need. Okay, this is quadrilateral. The diagonal is splitted, two triangles split panom. First you can draw the lower triangle, next you draw the upper triangle. Okay, it's two type, convex concave quadrilateral. That is more than 180 degree answer, that is concave polygon, and less than 180 na, that is convex polygon. Now you can use that convex quadrilateral only. Now you find out the area of the quadrilateral. That form already you learn, that formula, half into d into h1 plus h2 square units. D means diagonal, h1 plus h2 you find the height from the any vertexes, two vertexes in the diagonal you can draw the height. Height draw pani, perpendicular line draw pani, we can find and apply the formula. Okay. Take where max out back side, you can use the geometry. Constructing a quadrilateral when its four sides and a diagonal are given. Four sides and one diagonal is given. So five measurements is given. You can draw the quadrilateral. Geometry means main theme. You first write your given values. Rough diagram very very important. Next you draw the main figure, next steps and calculations. So you should follow that one. And you take a short pencil and a geometry box. Use the compass, that is it. The two tips are even arkano, sharp arkano. Okay, let's you can draw the this example. Example 5.21, construct a quadrilateral DEAR with DE 6 cm, EA 5 cm, AR 5.5 cm, RD 5.2 cm and DA 10 cm. Also find its area. So quadrilateral draw pananom, area find it pananom. Okay, take one note, max note, class out note, solution, write the given measurement, draw the rough diagram. Now you can draw the fair. Okay, take a spade, scale, you draw space. That is base first draw pananu, DE 6 cm. 0 la irundhu you take 6 cm. You can draw that. You give a name DE 6 cm. Next you take 5 cm. From E. So E lerundhu 5 cm ku you take a measurement and E as a center. Center avachi you can draw one arc. Next you take 10 cm. From 0 to 10 ku you can take that measurement 10 cm. And D as a center. Draw another one arc. That arc is cut the before arc. Munnadi arc cut pannom. You give the name. That point is A. So join EA. EA ya join pannom. Next in the DA yum nama join pannom. Okay. So give the measurement. This is 5 cm. This is 10 cm. Next you draw the upper triangle. This is lower triangle is over. Next D as a center you take 5.5 cm and draw another one arc. So 5.5 you take the measurement. D as a center you draw one arc. Next A length 5.5 cm you take it. This is 5.5. Next A as a center. You draw another one arc. That point, that meeting point you can is R. Given the name R. Then you can join DR. DR and RA. So correct on the point you can join that one. So given 5.2 centimeter, 5.5 centimeter. This is our required quadrilateral. Now you can find the H1, H2. Why? You calculate the area of the quadrilateral. So on the H1, H2 find pandradhukku any vertex, end vertex lende diagonal ku you can draw the perpendicular line. Perpendicular line draw pananom. So you can use the scale and set square use panni you can draw the perpendicular line. This is base. So base la vechukonga scale ayum. Next you can move and draw the perpendicular line from R. R lende straight you can draw that one. This is H1. And next this is base. You can draw the another height from E lende draw panna porom. So you can use that this measurement. So straight vachi you can draw that H2. First you H1 draw panna. Next you can use the set square that is H2. This is H1, H2. Perpendicular line means 90 degree irukonu meaning. Then you can measure the H1. So first H1 is 1. This is for 2. So nearest vandal okay da 2 centimeter. Next this is 2. This is 0. So H1 you can find that 2.2 centimeter. 2.2 centimeter. So H1 is a 2.2 centimeter. H2 is 2.3 centimeter. Next, you write the steps. Draw a line segment DE equal to 6 centimeter. With D and E as centers, draw arcs of radial 10 centimeter and 5 centimeter respectively. And let them cut it at A. So first, you drop another A and the name. Join DA and EA. With D and A as centers, draw arc of radial 5.2 cm and 5.5 cm respectively. And let them cut R. So R cut panno, next join panyache. Next you can draw the perpendicular line from R and E, given the name H1, H2. That is required quadrilateral. Next area of the quadrilateral DEAR, half into D into H1 plus H2, square units. D means 10, apply the values. H1 is a 2.2 centimeter, first 2 centimeter, and this is 2.2 centimeter. Half into D into H1 plus H2 square units, half, D oda value 10 centimeter, H1 is a 2 centimeter plus H2 is a 2.2 centimeter. Next you can add 2 and 2.2, that is 4.2, you simplify 2 and 5. So 5 into 4.2 you get 21 centimeter squared. Area nala you can use the squared. So draw neatly. First draw panano. Next steps write panano. Calculation panano. Okay, write neatly. Okay.